and make front panel neck design, you will make back panel neck design in same manner. But before doing turpai, as I did in front panel, like this, you should stitch cross back with each other of both panels. So for two stitching cross back, take front panel front side toward yourself and back panel front side towards the front panel side, not toward yourself. So in this manner, you can now you should join this take see this like this and turn toward the front panel and stitch. In this manner, you are able to stitch cross back with each other in professional way. So it will look neat and clear. So I'm gonna stitch them. Stitch while leaving half inch margin. Okay. As you did one side of this, now another cross back. Take this. Join this stitching with this fold and stitch. By leaving half inch margin. Now you can see. After taking this off, you can see this smooth line without any defect. See, this is like this. Open this. Smooth. This is smooth. Now you can do turpai. Of back neck. Now I am doing turpai of back neck with a thread and needle. So here thread and needle part comes in. In this manner you can do turpai of back neck. See, now it's looking smooth, neat and clean. I have first of all you will stitch this, make this front neck, back neck, and before doing turpai you will stitch this cross back, then do turpai of back side. Now keep your sleeve like this to measure. To give the shape to food, measure your bust as per your measurement. Like I have measured 20, okay. Then up measure 14, means from shoulder to waist 14 inches. This is standard measurement, 14 inches and 14 inches. This is standard measurement, 14. Okay. After measuring 14, you will measure bust waist. My waist is 17. Now after this, measure shoulder to hip as per your requirement, as per your measurement. And mine is 21. Now measure your hip from this side to this side. Mine is 22. You can do this as per your measurement. Now join these all lines, these all points, and with the help of machine you will stitch this till here, this till here. Okay, then your suit shape will be given as per your requirement. Thank you. This with help of machine you can see my stitched lines. Okay, after stitching to give perfect shape, just cut. Make small cut toward this side and make small cut toward this side. Okay. If I will turn it toward the front side, then you can see the perfect shape of the suit. Okay. See. From front side, it will look like this. Okay. Now after this, I will join. Sleeve over here and do turpai toward this side. Then suit will be ready. Right now it looks like this. Thank you for watching my videos on Near Imagination. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.